Find square root of 9801. To find the square root by long division method, for that first we have to frame it in this way. See, that is 9801. Okay, next. Now we should divide the given number into pairs. Starting from this side, these two numbers one pair and these two numbers another pair. Here we have 98. 98 is not a perfect square. So now we should check between which two perfect square numbers does 98 lie. And the perfect square numbers are these. That is 7 into 7, 49. 8 into 8, 64. 9 into 9, 81. 10 into 10, 100. And so on. These numbers are called perfect squares. Here we have 98. It lies between these two numbers. So we take the smaller number, that is 81. 81 is for 9 times 9. So 9 times 9, 81. Now we should subtract. 8 minus 1, 7, 9 minus 8, 1. Now you take this pair down, making it 1701. Here we should add these two numbers, that is 9 plus 9, 18. Okay, next. Now we should write a number here. The condition is whatever number we write here. Here also we should write the same number. And also, when you multiply this number and this number, you should get a number equal to this or smaller than this, but not exceeding this. Okay. So let us find the number here. So if I take 3, 183 into 3. See, man, these two numbers should be same. So 3 into 3, 9. 3 into 8, 24. So 4, 2. 3 ones, 3. Plus 2 is 5. So this is far from this. So if we take 6, these two numbers should be same. 6 into 6, 36. 6 into 8, 48 plus 3 is 51. So 1 here, 5 here. 6, 1, 6 plus 5 is 11. Even this is also far. So if we take 9, these two numbers should be same. 9 into 9, 81. So 1, 8. 9 into 8, 72 plus 8 is 80. So 0, 8. 9 ones 9 plus 8 is 17. We got exact 1701 for the number 9. So here we take 9 and here also 9 and here 1701. Now we subtract. 1701 minus 1701, we get 0. We got 0 here. That means given number is a perfect square and the square root of 9801 is this number, that is 99. So this is our answer. Am I clear?